this time we have all the children of the church coming over. Let's give our beautiful children a hand clap of praise. I get so excited when I see the children. There's something about a child praising the Lord that lets you know it's just a new beginning every day. We just thank and praise the Lord for touching us this morning. This morning, I'm thinking about the glory of God. God is so wonderful and good to us. Isaiah had a chapter that said, I see the Lord seated on the throne, and the train of his robe filled the temple with glory, and the whole house was filled with his glory. You know what? It's all because he's holy. He's a holy God, and he expects us to be holy. But you know what? He knew that we were not going to be as holy as he wanted us to be. So can anyone tell me what he did to make sure that we can still stay in relationship with him?
To stay in heaven.
So we can stay in heaven. Does anybody know what he did to show us his love, to show us that he would make sure that we stayed in right relationship with him?
Died on the cross.
Amen. So let us not forget the work of the cross. So Jesus wants us to stay in close relationship with our Father. But he also wants us to stay holy. So we can't take the work of the cross for granted. So we're going to go out and we're going to commit sins on purpose. Okay. So we have to remember that Jesus died on the cross. And it was a terrible, terrible death. But he died so that we don't have to die and live a terrible life. We can live right here, right now, victoriously. And we don't have to give in to those sins. We don't have to give in. So when you eat the last cookie and you weren't supposed to, it wasn't the devil who made you do it. Okay? And when your brother or sister pulls on your last nerve and your mom is trying to rest, please don't scream and say, the devil made me do it. He did not. Do you know why? Because Jesus has placed a part of himself in each and every one of us who love him. And you know what? That gives us the power to say no to sin. We have the power to say no to sin. So that when we come before the Lord, we can pray really easily because there's no sin in the way that will stop him from hearing our prayers. Okay? That makes us happy. And it blesses our souls to be able to come running into the house of the Lord with joy. And young man, you just remind me of David. I think you're going to just start dancing for the Lord at any time. You are a mighty man of God. You are. And as parents, that's what we're going to do. We're going to speak life into our children. So they know who they are from us. And that they know that they're children of God. And they have the greater one living on the inside of them. So let us pray. Oh, Father God, you are an awesome Father to us. You embrace us with your love every day. And you have shown us your love, not just in the sun, and the beautiful flowers, but you show us your love by touching us every day and just waking us up to the things of you. So we thank you, Lord God, that these are your children. We thank you that you've imparted a part of yourself into each and every one of them, and they will grow up knowing that no matter what, you are with them always, and they do not have to give in to sin, but they can live a life that is holy, a life that is pleasing to you. So we thank you for that power that you have given them, the power to know right from wrong, the power to love despite anyone treating them badly or doing the wrong things, the power to know that the right actions are the right things, even if they're a hard thing. And they will do them not to please their friends, but to please you, God. So we thank you, Lord God. We thank you for this hedge of protection that you have placed around them. We thank you for the angels that you have dispatched before them and behind them. Lord, gird them with your precious Holy Spirit, that they know and never forget that you are the one and only true living God, and you belong to them because they abide in you and you abide in them. We thank you. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.